In this video, we will understand charged particles in matter. We have learned that atoms and molecules are the fundamental building blocks of matter. The existence of different kinds of matter is due to different atoms constituting them. Now the questions arise. What makes the atom of one element different from the atom of another element? And the reason behind this is subatomic particles. To understand this, let us carry out the following activities. Take a comb. Rub this comb with dry hair. After that, bring this comb near to a small piece of paper. We will see that the comb attracts small piece of paper. Now, take a glass rod. Rub this glass rod with silk cloth. After that, bring this rod near to an inflated balloon. We will see that rod attracts the balloon. From these activities, can we conclude that, on rubbing two objects together, they become electrically charged. This has happened because atom consists charged particles within it. These charged particles are electron and proton. And these charged particles are also known as subatomic particles. Electron has negative charge on it. And proton has positive charge on it. It was also found that proton has 2000 times mass as that of electron. In general, an electron is represented as E negative. And a proton is represented as P positive. It also appeared that the protons were in the interior of the atom, whereas electrons could easily be removed off from the atom, but not the protons. Now, coming back to our first activity. When we rub comb with dry hair, the electrons transferred to the hair due to friction. This makes the comb positively charged. So, when we bring the comb near to the small piece of paper, positively charged comb attracts the negatively charged electrons which are in the piece of paper. And hence, the small piece of paper gets attracted towards the comb. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel.